Malden firefighters proving they are also men of steel. That's because they rescued a cat named Steel at a fire this morning. After cutting through the roof to put out the flames, they found the cat hiding, as cats do in fires. Steel's owner, Maribel Lopez, grateful for the kindness and bravery of those firefighters.